Hey everyone, just going to do a very quick little pour on the Lazy Susan here. Got it centered about as good as I can. Yeah, very limited time, so we're just going to try and make one as quick as possible. Got one of these round canvases, and they look like a lot of fun, so we thought we'd give it a shot. So, Mum's going to do this one. She's just picking her order.
Yeah.
Yellow.
Yellow.
Yep.
No, it's red. Fruit and that.
Fuchsia
and green.
Okay. Yeah. All right. These are just global colours mixed one-to-one with just Floetrol. Bit thick, but that's alright. Nothing wrong with that. I'm actually thinking that using less paint might be more, considering the Lazy Susan, I can't speak today, my tongue is all over the shop. Considering the Lazy Susan's going to be spreading it all around, because I'm going to try and whip it around pretty quickly. I just hope to heck we don't get covered in paint. Whoops. Got WD-40 in the cup. And I've got cell maker, which I make, in the paints themselves. So, all the paint. Okay, one more little shot of yellow. Not just yet. I've still got a lot to do first. I've got to put some gloves on. I'm not thinking straight. You won't need gloves, don't stress. Will you like to touch on the canvas or the paint? Or will you be doing this tipping the cup?
Oh.
I'll be spinning it.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So, you won't be needing to worry about getting your hands dirty, literally. Just like when you order a hit, Mum, you don't have to worry about getting your hands dirty. It's me that does the dirty job. Sicilian mafia. Okay, now I'm going to start spinning this. You got that? You got the paint?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll start spinning it. Try and get it in the middle. And just pour till the cup goes empty. Sorry, I just bumped the camera. Alright. Now let's have a look at where we're at.
Oh.
That looks like a bit of a symbol, doesn't it? It's nice, isn't it? Mm. But would you like me to fling it around again?
Fire first.
Put the fire through it first.
Mm.
Pain in the old finger. Lot of bubbles to pop.
Hmm?
I said there was a lot of bubbles to pop. Damn, buddy. Alright. So, fling it around again. Still very thick. Yeah? Alright. Sit back and get ready. Oh, that was pathetic. It's like when you watch someone on the wheel of fortune and they stuff up the big spin. I did it again. They go for the big drawback and then bugger it right up. Like a cave.
Mm.
Or the inside of a flower.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, the inside of a flower.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's sprouting.
It's like the inside of the alien's mouth. No, what's the one from Star Wars? That big in the sand thing. Oh my goodness, I can't think of its name. Oh, crikey. Oh, it's like a giant worm thing anyway, but it lives down in the sand and it's just this big mouth, big hole. But anyway. A lot thinner now.
I drew the same myself.
Do you like it?
It looks quite good.
Oh, good. Hey, you know what? As long as you're happy, at the end of the day, that's all that matters. Oh, that's sweet. I will call that one done.
Yep.
It's got all the colours in it. Might try something different on the next one. Might try and flip the cup onto the canvas and then spin it, and as I'm spinning it, I'll pull it. Anyway, why am I doing this on camera? Alright, thanks everybody. Goodbye.